So this Krishna consciousness movement is on the spiritual platform, above body, mind and intelligence. But actually we should come to that platform because we are spirit soul. We are neither this body, nor this mind, nor this intelligence. So, one who is on the platform of spiritual consciousness, they have got everything. Intelligence, proper use of mind, proper use of body. Everything is there.